scale of this crisis is overwhelming. But now is not a moment to throw up our hands.
Livestock. We have a clear intention to turn our country into a construction site.